Hey, drinking buddies, thanks for joining me again today. Here I'll lead you through Red Phoenix Gathers Heaven and Earth. And this clears out the heart meridian and brings us to that nice, calm, chi heart. So we'll begin with the left palm facing the floor, the elbow is low, and the right hand is up overhead. We'll take an inhale here. And we'll exhale, twist over to the left. Inhale, switching the hands, letting the palms face one another as though you're rolling a ball down the length of the forearm. Exhale, push over to the right hand side. Inhale, gently switch the hands. Exhale, push to the other side. Take a deep inhale and a deep exhale. And just make sure that your inhale lets you have that palm-palm connection. You always exhale and travel in the direction that the upper palm is facing. Once more on each side. And that is Red Phoenix Gathers Heaven and Earth. I hope this was helpful to you. If you need more information, visit me over at the Champion and Chakras Facebook page. Leave me a question. I'll be happy to try to answer it for you. Rock out with your cork.